guy like me is a jerk his whole life and did everything wrong and said all the wrong stuff and just said really hurtful things for decades, and now I have a family and I want to clean it up and kind of be better to everybody.
It's not our job to make you a feminist. You should just be a feminist.
Us men are so weak, we have to be beaten into submission, you know?
I mean, you're saying this maybe to please at the moment, but it's not about making the men
girls
weaker.
Girls like feminists better. They like them. They like to talk to us.
Yeah, but
sometimes we get to sleep with them if we but.
I'm going to start a rugged man feminist march. We're going to just be hairy shoulders, just walking.
Just jump to founding a feminist movement. For me,
it doesn't sound logical. It doesn't make sense.
I fail in almost everything I try anyway. I haven't been much of a success in anything I tried, so maybe feminism could work. But I think men struggle sometimes too, you know.
Of course they do.
People have
That's
no,
not the
people
question.
Have no, people have no limbs, people, you know, have no money, people... There's a lot of pressure.
Yes, but they don't suffer because they are men. They suffer in spite of being men.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in all the horror movies, they blame it on the mom, you know, like Norman Bates.
More black people die. First.
Yeah, but they blame the moms in horror movies. Oh, my mom was a slut, so now I
kill
everybody. Or I don't want to be like a horror movie, you know?
I mean, I think also as a feminist, it's understanding that there is strength within being, for example, vulnerable and being emotional. And as you just explained...
I cry like a bitch all the time. So how long have you been a feminist? Did you ever see the movie Miss 45?
No.
The woman's raped twice in the first 10 minutes, and then she gets a 45 weapon,
yeah.
Abel Ferrara, and then she just kills men, and it's awesome. Yeah. The guy's acting greasy in the street, she takes him to the stoop, pow, 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 like it's
yeah, like it's
awesome.
It's a moment of power for her.
Like that's
moment.
The feminist
so
movie of all
what,
time.
What you can do is to empower women and try
shoot
them and
the
give...
asshole guys.
Not
guns.
Just shoot them, but give them power and give them a voice if they can't have a voice. And. Let them their voice if they can have a voice.
Okay. Or, you know, men, we're insecure and emotional. You know, we always want to be better than everything and stomp and kick and punch and break shit.
Yeah.
And we want to conquer. You know, that's what the man does. He want to conquer everything.
When men are beaten down and broken, where do they run to?
The whorehouse?
They have to help in the household, for instance.
Well, I do that. I'm like,
yes, I'm sure
like
that you are doing
daddy
things.
Daycare. I'm
yes,
taking,
are,
bathing the kids, cleaning them.
Daddy, I'm so.
But I'm still a bit of a jerk, you know.
First step is already understanding where you went wrong.
Maybe it was my childhood.
As women, we're not asking for men to be less or to be weaker or to like, you know, kiss our toes or anything. It's seeing eye to eye, you're into that, you like to see yourself.
Let me get one thing very clear to you. Feminism isn't about being nice, human, and soft all the time. Feminism is also a fight, you know. There's nothing wrong with fighting, there's nothing wrong with sex.
Then I am a feminist. Fighting, sex.
Maybe you are.
I've been a feminist for decades.
Maybe you are.